Well, so look, I know this might be a little off topic, but have any of you ever bonked heads when you're fucking? me too. If you ain't done it, you ain't doing it right. Although nothing will bring a dick down faster than bonking your head. Boom, I'm out. I like that joke because right away I can tell who has done it and who has not. People have done it are laughing their ass off. People have not are like, I don't know. I wish. I could see a few couples out there where one person was trying not to laugh because they know they bonk heads with someone else. You're welcome, date night. You're welcome. I'm married. My wife is Japanese. Yeah, that makes us a pretty diverse couple, huh? Let's just say we check a lot of boxes. English is my wife's second language. That's worked out fine. You don't really need to understand everything the other person says, right? I mean, think about the person you're with. You probably don't even listen to half the shit they say. It's even better when you don't even understand it. Oh, golly, I wish I could help. We've come a long way in understanding each other, that's for sure. Because when we first started dating, we couldn't understand most of the shit the other person was saying. It was a simpler time. A little easier back then, you know. I did day-to-day basics like, you hungry? You want to eat? Yep, that's how she'd talk to me. I preferred it. It's just a lot easier, you know?